In this video, I will show you how to convert 5.8 feet to meters. Here is the formula. 1 foot equals 0.3048 meters. We multiply 5.8 feet with 0.3048 meters, and the result is 1.76784 meters. Here is the solution again. 5.8 feet equals 1.76784 meters. Thank you for watching this video. If it was useful, please like it and share it. I hope we will see you again. Thank you very much. Bye bye.